things instead of humans, because there are no dangerous things for humans. For example, we can use a more bigger robot in it, and it can paint on the buildings. And instead of painting the buildings, we can sign with it, sign a lot. There is many uses in it that, for example, we paint the half of the face of someone, and it will paint the other side of the face.